And yes, this is the face of the victory that we always want to see. And yes, because New Zealand on Sunday marked 100 days without any new reported cases of local transmission of the coronavirus. Public life has resumed for many in the country as they eat out at restaurants, socialize at bars, and attend sports and cultural events. Wow, New Zealand.